Have you felt frustrated using Revit's Select by ID or IDs of Selection features? Manually searching for element IDs can slow down your workflow. Let us introduce BIMIL's new add-in, IDs. When you run IDs, a new dockable panel is added to Revit. When you select elements, you can view their IDs in real time. Conversely, you can enter the IDs of the elements you want to select into the text box, and click the Select button to select them in the model. IDs supports a variety of ID formats. For example, you can copy a list of element IDs from Excel, paste it, and the IDs will be sorted automatically, selecting the corresponding elements. Click the History button to view a list of recently selected or copied IDs, and click on them to load them again. Click the Copy button to copy the list of IDs in the text box to your clipboard. Revit's ID functionality doesn't allow you to view element IDs in linked models, which can be inconvenient. With IDs, when you select elements in a linked model, you can view both the linked model's ID and the element IDs within it. Download IDs from BIMIL.